Clone libraries offered the same advantage of real libraries: orderly access to information. In most clone libraries, the DNA fragments were stored in E. coli. These are bacteria that normally live in our intestines. Each E. coli cell stored a single segment of human DNA and represented a single book of the library. Clone libraries allowed each human fragment to be tracked and easily copied.